Hole 15, 390-yard par 4. Significant change has been made to this hole since I was there. Used to be just a long iron and a wedge. Now they've got water that comes into play on the right, and they pinched it off on the left with a series of fairway bunkers. They could see the tee moved up on the weekend here, where players will go for the green with their tee shot. Watch out for bunkers in front and a runoff area in the back.